Now, when the Kansas City Chiefs take the field this Sunday, it would be a special moment for Terry Bradden. Bradden played high school football at Inlet Grove. He then began his coaching career at Florida Atlantic before eventually returning to Inlet Grove as their head coach. Now he spends his time on the Chiefs sidelines. He's hoping that his journey can inspire other local coaches from the area.
The biggest thing I want to know is let them know that it's people that look like me from Revere Beach can be more than just a player. You can be a coach, you can be a GM, you can be a scout. You know, that's the biggest thing that people don't understand. Great people from Revere Beach, and I love Revere Beach.